to get dressed. I'm so tired. I do not want to get up.
I already got dressed. I jumped up, y'all.
This is my outfit.
Since
I look like a wreck.
Show my outfits.
Same as first.
Yeah. My hair, I know it's really messy in my face. I need to fix my face. I need to do my makeup and I need to do my hair.
Anyway.
I need to get my shoes on.
I need to get dressed. And I need to get up because I'm really, really tired.
Don't worry how we look right now because we literally just got up.
This is my outfit. Thursday school.
Okay.
I'm not going to get my shoes on.
I'm going into six.
Yeah, she's going to six. I'm going to eighth. I gotta do my hair.
Hair. Do my makeup. Yeah.
Okay. So, I have to brush out my hair first. I'm gonna do my hair and then I'm gonna do my makeup. Then I'm gonna go eat breakfast. And then I'm gonna brush my teeth. And then I'm gonna get my shoes on. And yeah. I washed my hair last night and I wore it down a bit so that I could it'd be like real nice and straight for the morning because I want to wear it down on the first day. No, I have my own straightener. Probably just speed up me of doing my hair because if I don't speed it up, it's gonna be like forever.
Oh, me just trying to hide my hair from my camera.
What?
Sorry, I need my favorite hair from my camera. And I can't really get the bathroom.
Then go in your bathroom. Stupid. Like up in a bun.
It always flashes.
To go like up in a bun?
Yeah.
So change the outlet. You can't use that outlet. I'm just gonna do it though. Waiting for it to get warmer. Okay. Hannah, can you go?
What?
Do your own video. Guys, so I just finished half of my hair, so now I'm gonna do the other side. I just did my hair. It's not, I don't know, I didn't straighten it like a lot. Because I don't really need to straighten it like a lot. I just need to straighten it. These little baby hairs are getting on my nerves because they're like all poofed up and really annoying. Okay, my hair's done. Yay. Now I need to do my makeup because that is a priority. Okay, so I'm gonna first be starting by doing, I'm just gonna pull my hair back with a scrunchie. I don't mess it up. Okay, hold on. Let me go get my beauty blender. Okay, so this is the highlighter I'm going to be using. Well, it's not nothing but like some white gold. Oh no, that's too much. It's my finished look. My mascara's done. And last thing I'm gonna do is some lip gloss. I'm gonna be wearing some perfume, so I'm probably gonna wear this one. It's a very strong perfume, so all I need to do is just put it on my wrists and my neck. It's very strong. I don't want to be like strong. And I put this necklace. Okay. I don't know why, but it looks way better in real life than it does on the camera. Like how I look. I'm gonna go get my scrunchie. Hi, Winter. Hi, Winter. Okay, this is the scrunchie I'm gonna be wearing with mine. It's a white velvet scrunchie. You're sitting up in my like. Okay, so this is the scrunchie I'm gonna be wearing with it. Hold on, there's a hair on it somewhere. Okay, so this is the scrunchie I'm gonna be wearing with it. It's just a white scrunchie. Taking this green one off, I only use it for my hair. And then I'm gonna pair it with this one. That's great. This one's huge, like. That's what I'm gonna be wearing with it. Now I'm gonna get my shoes on. guess before I have to leave, just I'm gonna get my shoes on now. I packed my lunch last night, so. It's currently 6:53. We're leaving in 20 minutes. Like 15 minutes ish. So, yeah. I did my lunch and stuff. I got my shoes on. I'm wearing my white Converse. And now I'm going to brush my teeth. Oh my god, my Mrs. Cook toothpaste. Oh, I got toothpaste. I have the Colgate Clean Mint new flavor. Okay, so this is the toothpaste I use. Okay, so I almost cut the cord in there. That would have been bad. Let's brush my teeth. Oh, my teeth feel so weird. Like I just brushed the life out of them. Okay. We're gonna see my best friend. Oh, I'm so excited. We're on the way to school. I have all my stuff. For my backpack and my baby brother. Say hi. Look. Why don't we just school? On my way to school. I vlogged that much this morning, but I'm with Hannah, and we're riding home on
the bus. Came late.
Yeah, oh. The bus. No, our bus changed. But so we
got. I was just like sitting in the classroom, and I'm like, oh my god.
My bus. School went good. It was pretty fun, except we were just sitting there watching teachers talk and stuff.
Yes.
But this morning we rode a car to school. We rode the car to school. But now we're riding the bus home, so. Yeah, that's the end of the get ready with me. So peace.